Hey, what's up everybody? Too Tall Toby here, and in today's Onshape quick tip, I'm gonna show you how to use the delete face command to clean up geometry that maybe ends up looking something like this. Now, in order to understand the delete face command, we can take a look at a very simple model here, a model that just has flat faces and a fillet at the intersection of those flat faces. What the delete face command does is it extends the faces that are around the face you're getting rid of. In other words, if I tell Onshape to delete this face here, this face will be extended and this face will be extended, and we'll end up with a nice sharp corner here where these two faces extend. This face here will extend, this face here will extend, and we'll end up with this nice sharp corner here. So let's give it a try here. We go into Onshape, and in Onshape, we use this command here, delete face. When we go into delete face, we choose one of these three options here, heal, cap, or leave open. Well, heal is going to give you the functionality I just described, so we're going to use heal. The preview shows us that the other two faces are being extended. So this face here is being extended, this face here is being extended, and we're ending up with a nice sharp corner there. We hit the green check mark, and there we go, we have deleted that corner face. Now this is a very simple example here, but I think it does a nice job of explaining how the functionality is supposed to work. Let's go back to the coffee mug that we've been working on in the past couple of quick tip episodes, and we can see here that we have this extra kind of junky geometry on the inside of this mug. But this face is tapered, so it's gonna be a little tricky to just clear that up doing a cut extrude, maybe a cut extrude with draft or maybe a cut revolve, but it's gonna take a lot of calculation, a lot of extra sketching. We don't need to do any of that because now we understand how the delete face command works. So we choose delete face, we'll say heal, and we can choose these one, two faces here. And what Onshape is gonna attempt to do is remove those faces and then patch up the surrounding area. We hit the green check mark and boom, it is nice and cleaned up. We can do the same thing with this bottom one. In fact, we could do all four in one single command. I'm just gonna do it in two separate commands here. I'm gonna do a right mouse button select other to get that region that's behind that face. So I'll get that lower face there and this face here. I hit the green check mark and boom, Onshape was able to clean that up, no problem. The delete face command can be a huge time saver. Let's say we wanted to make a different permutation of this mug that didn't have the handle. Sure, we could go in, we could suppress that handle, or we could do a cut revolve to remove that handle from the outside, but we could also just go in here and do a delete face. Now we have a version of the mug that doesn't have the handle, and if we suppress this feature, we have a version of the mug that does have the handle. There's lots of really cool stuff you can do with delete face, and we're really just scratching the surface here, but I hope that you learned something from this quick tip video, and if you did, let me know down in the comments below. And of course, if you're enjoying the series, be sure to like, be sure to subscribe, and be sure to come back for the next episode.